The R&D part has failed. The team need a couple of races to work on it some more. You should receive the working part in 2 races' time. As wet, so we don't have to use both dry compounds. DRS is now disabled due to wet weather tires.
Thank you.
that the car ahead is likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His time will be slightly slower than normal. Our calculations estimate that DiResta will be pitting within the next 5 laps. Expect reduced grip until you can wear them off. Stay on the racing line. You're faster in sectors 2 and 3. See if you can pass him. Fitted with wet tyres, you've got one scheduled stop left. Current reports are suggesting an improvement in the weather, light rain expected in around 10 minutes. Your tyres and brakes are at optimal temperature.
We'll be right back.
into the pits. Nico is in the pits now. It looks like the rain might ease up a little in the next 5 minutes. Brake balance forward might reduce your rear lockups. Thank you. to spare fuel, we should keep an eye on it over the next few laps. Looks like Caterham are getting ready to receive someone in the pits. We think it'll be Pick. He should be in within the next few laps. Blue flag conditions. Let the car immediately behind through. You're not racing him. Wait for the car behind. the car behind you passed, he's not racing you for position. Are pretty worn, you should come in and get them changed. Blue flag conditions, let the car immediately behind through, you're not racing him. Option tyres for your next stop. Intermediate tyres confirmed. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. We've put a new set of intermediate tyres on the car, that leaves just one stop remaining. The telemetry is showing that your tyres are at optimum temperature. Track conditions are really bad. Pit in and fit the wet compound if you need it. Standard revs. The car behind you's been given a drive-through penalty. Okay, we need you to make way for the car behind. You need to let the car behind you pass. He's not racing you for position. Drivers on wets are starting to put in good times. It's time to change your tyres over. Conditions. Let the car immediately behind through. You're not racing him. Pit for full wet. The current compound isn't finding the grip you need. Just enter the pit lane, pick in the pits. Okay, we need you to make way for the car behind. Fuel is good. We can move to mix 2 or 3 if you need it. blue flag conditions. Let the car immediately behind through. You're not racing him. Position. And brakes are running at optimal temperatures. You need to pit in this lap. Okay, we need you to make way for the car behind. consider turning off the engine for a few laps. To pit this lap. You need to let the car behind you pass. He's not racing you for position. Flag conditions. Let the car immediately behind through. You're not racing him.
Thank you.